Welcome back to Pokemon Red series episode 2, and then we got the Viva I Cat a Pidgey. Now, I know I said no, as you actually get a premise that you guys name the Pidgey, but part is I had to get some items able to upload this video into like a few minutes before I even made this video, and so I said no, I'm gonna just name it so. So I just wanted the name radar site, and I actually found a name, but the name radar is good. And I named it Alita, but you know, let me look in the name of Pidgey too. Alita. Alita means wing, and since Pidgey is a bird, it fits. It also sounds quite majestic. Now, I know it sounds quite majestic, and so, oh, she's so sorry about that. A Pidgey is still not really quite majestic, but it'll be good enough until he evolves into like Pidgeotto. So you know. So we're gonna continue on, and also yeah, let me just recap the last episode. In the first episode, we met Professor Oak, we got a Pokemon Charmander, named it a Viridon name, and then we went to the city to deliver Oak's package that has some drug package. And then we went and caught our first Pidgey. Yeah. And then we found one of the Pidgey's friends. Let's make that one to come to say hi. It's a bigger time. Alright, I just made my ice cream bigger. Hold on. Okay, wait. Okay, I think that's better. Alright, we're getting scraps. I'm just tapping 8, guys. Here, let's have our Pidgey turn out. Actually, no, never mind. Alright. If you scratch, you're probably gonna die in this next turn. Yeah, we're gonna die. Oh, no, not alright. See, we're gonna scratch to do it. Yes, you did. Good. Alright, we're gonna go to the Pokemon Center and we're gonna heal up. So guys, now how do you like this Pokemon series? You know, do you like want more of it or do you not want to do it? Do you want me to make Minecraft videos? Now, don't you dare say Roblox is, I am not doing Roblox, guys. Roblox sucks. Yeah, I said that word, it sucks, it's bad. So yeah, tell me the audio's good anyways, you know. And tell me if I did get stuff editing that last video, because I actually Sony Vegas, and I did stuff here. And a bat as well. Oh, it's a rat. Yeah, I just got so much. Crap. And I think this next one we're gonna let, oh god, we're gonna let Pidgey shine. Let Pidgey shine. He's guessed. It's a good thing that's just defense. But not very good thing it's defense, really, you know. We can just attack. Okay. Alright. I guess now the trees of this one actually has to actually won't attack you. Since you know it won't actually make sense. Because that if they can't like at the game today, if you actually want to try like pretty much catch if we actually you know how to go get the Pokemon Center and we have a Pokemon. Well you know that. If we actually go somewhere to first get Pokemon, it will always kick me in the back, yeah. Yeah. Okay, good, yeah. Charmander Gucci, level 8. I'm gonna say this like, classic watch I do. Touch the liquid. Alright, never mind, guys. I'm gonna skip that part out real quick. Oh, never mind. You didn't even see it. Alright, that's good. Alright, you didn't. Never mind, guys. Alright, I just turned this thing and I said, go, go, don't do it in the cat. And you don't even see it. It's okay, good. Alright. Alright. I just delete that real quick. Alright. I'm gonna go pick this in because it's about to die. And I'm actually cutting in a dot of the fuck format. It dies. And yeah, I'll have to come with the last. And it's hot tonight. So, yeah. That's how you do it, guys, Jane. I'm doing fine, you know. I'm just, you know, sitting here on my laptop here, on my bed. Doing, cause I'm like, ready, with the Pokemon. Shut me up, the phone. Yeah, you did. Alright. And I guess I was actually trying to. Oh god, whoa. But I was actually thinking, I was actually, you know, trying to find a good intro for the series. I found one, but OBS, like, so, like, I can't remember, it wasn't OBS, no, not OBS, Sony Vegas, when let me, like, input, like, a text, so I could put in my thing, because the intro is actually, it didn't actually, it was, like, a Blender intro, it's, so, like, it's hard, and I got some, hold on, I'll be back, with, come on, guys. Alright, guys, I'm back. Alright, so I put too much bit bars in my room. Alright. Wait, I thought I disabled you. Alright, it's disabled you. Alright. Guys, it's a cursor. Oh my god, a wild Pokemon appeared! Bah, bah, bah. Yeah. Alright, I can't do it. Wait, hey. My Pokemon. I guess I think this time we're actually gonna go adventure into Viridian first, which is actually like the next part in this, and we're gonna actually venture in there, and but first we're gonna buy some Pokeballs. So we're gonna buy some, we're gonna buy 5. That's a good amount, alright. I'm gonna quit, alright. Now guys, we're gonna go up to Viridian Forest. The first. Wait, I'm afraid to do that time. Quit. Oh yeah, we got accidents. I'm gonna go heal my Pokemon up first. Time I'm about to die. Cause it's just a secret map guy. I'm gonna tell you when you get there. So yeah. This guy is probably very annoying you, so I'm gonna actually leave it. So I should not get my dog in house. I guess I'm back, and my cat actually wants to say hi to you. Oh, okay, so she's not in me right now, but I'm sure you heard that. Hey, no. Look at the camera. Okay, fine, here we go. Alright, let's do this, and check out that lake, guys. I just think let's go back here. Let's go and continue on our road. And I think this is the storm. Yep, alright. There it is, guys. Bum 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 bum. Hey, Red! You're going to Pokemon League? Forget you probably don't have any badges. God will be too. By the way, did your Pokemon get any stronger? Now, this is actually one of the Arcanine fights. I actually never fought Blue Heal. Because. Whoa! another stage if I die. Alright, let's just try to do this. It's first time text. Wow. But I have no idea if this music is actually copyrighted or not. I mean, if it's copyright, that just sounds like real, because this is 8-bit music, and why would 8-bit music be, well, copyrighted, so you know. So we give you a pity. Nay, that was like a 9. Yes, we learned Ember. No, we can't. Oh god, no! Hey, Jumbo. Oh crap. We're done. Wait, a vault take like my bond?
Yeah, I don't think so.
Alright. The students, I'm actually just seeing it, like, the laptop now, I said, like, in that position. I'll show you guys a quick. I'll show you. No. Wrong one. Alright. I'll show you, okay? I don't know. Alright, whatever. I'm just gonna disable it. Alright. I tried to mute it, but you know, I'm just. The laptop's just still. I'm just on the ground. My head's on my pillow, and the laptop's just with my knees up, and the laptop's on my knees. So, like, the laptop's still, like, up in the air, sort of, but, yeah. Yeah. Oh, wow, we did ship. Nice time, so. Whoa! It's not, like, we're at 3 HP still. Okay, no, we failed. No! Dang it. Let's go out of the chair. But how? They get it. Come on, guys. Yeah, it's like 5 levels above this pigeon. How did it not do anything? How? See, it's even doing more damage, you know? Alright, well. I'm damaged down. See, that Pokemon sucks, and I got. Alright. Oh. I just don't care. Oh, wait, I forgot. Yeah, we actually have to go through Victory World, never mind. I actually don't want to go through Victory World. Wait. No, Victory World, no. That's the gate right there. Yeah, never mind. We don't actually have to go through Victory World first. We do know if we get in, but you know. Pokemon League Front Gate. Only two skill change a lot too. You don't have the border badge yet. Lose it, lose. I can't even pass. Now, what if we no clip? Oh yeah, no, I got no clip. Dang it. Alright, let's go. Let's go, guys. We were denied entrance to the Pokemon League, so we have to continue our quest. I didn't get all 8 badges. Let's go to Viridian Forest. I actually got a level up in here. Alright, we're back. Dang it. Dang it, alright. Oh, I guess it doesn't look like I actually see that foot spin it now, so no. So now I don't even see a piece. Geez, so many interruptions today. Alright, well, let's get back here. Okay. I didn't realize it was up to 6, nice. I'm gonna see some Pokemon. Oh, wait, no, that's my only Pokemon. Run, Pidgey, no! Run! That one! Whoa, why am I rather such a low frame rate? This thing is wrong. Why am I getting such a low frame rate? I did something. Oh jeez, I did something. I didn't maintain aspect ratio. Yeah, this is a low frame rate. Yeah, I'm not doing this. This is a low frame rate. I'm just too low frame rate. Did I feel right to you? Oh, it's disappear like when I know so force clean it. It's just like I'm getting too low frame rate. You're my Pokemon that's giant! Oh my gosh, we're gonna actually our goal here is to actually catch some more bad Pokemon. In Viridian first. Oh wait, why am I didn't know? Thank you.
Okay, this is the Bulletin and Force Shell. And this is actually home to a bunch of effect types that can poison people. So, okay, so another time? Alright. It's basically this sector blades that push your charge. Alright, eventually battle. Stay away from grassy areas. Oh, trainers, so yeah. Okay, well, I don't know why these people are battling me. Alright, first battle! First trainer battle other than blue. Here we go. Let's go. Okay, so I'm gonna play some epic battling music. Non copyright, of course, but you know. Alright. Hey guys, see you go. I completely forgot that it's me and the mic. Also, it means music because it's on my phone. It's cute.